Today we hired Sophie, our tuk-tuk driver, that drove us around the temples at Angkor yesterday. He took us to Kampong Phluk, the floating village on Tonle Sap Lake. It's about 16 kilometers from Siem Reap. On the way, we saw many examples of everyday Cambodian life. Sophie negotiated a good price with a traditional long-tail boat. Our driver was called Kim. After much manoeuvring off the narrow channel, we were free to wind our way up the river. After all that hard work, it wasn't long before Kim needed a cigarette. Cambodian health and safety regulations must be a bit relaxed, and I found myself steering the boat up the river. Thank you. After a while, Kim took over, giving me a chance to sit on the bow and take some photographs.
How long ago did you move?
of water in Tonle Sap changes direction twice during the course of the year, depending on the season. The lake provides much diversity with over 300 species of freshwater fish, as well as snakes, crocodiles, tortoises, turtles and otters. There are also more than 100 varieties of birds. After cruising around the lake for a while, it was time to return back to the river.